According to the Ministry of Education and Sports, the selection process for Senior 1 and Senior 5 learners will take off next week, starting from Monday up to Friday. However, owing to the COVID-19 pandemic, there are some changes that have been made to the selection process.
So selection will be for Senior 1 and Senior 5 at the same time and in the same venue. Now, because of the situation and controlling numbers, we shall have each school represented by one person.
The selection process is going to be undertaken in shifts, with each shift carrying only 400 head teachers per day for the 5 days.
Monday, we expect 400 head teachers. They carry out selection, complete. Another team comes on Tuesday of 400 until when we reach Friday. These people must be tested. So, testing for COVID will be carried out for all participants at Kololo Senior Secondary School.
It has also been announced that learners who are hoping to join vocational institutions will also have to hold on a bit, as the selection process for vocational institutions has also been halted.
Because of the changes that came in the TVET subsector as a result of the TVET policy of 2019, we are changing the way we are selecting students for TVET. Therefore, we shall be coming back to you within the course of next month to announce to you when we shall be selecting students to join TVET.
The selection of primary teachers to join national teaching colleges has also been halted in the meantime, until the National Teachers Policy of 2019 has been passed by Cabinet and also approved by Parliament.
And right now, the principles of the teacher bill are ready before Cabinet. And once the bills are approved by Cabinet, we shall go to start drafting before the first parliamentary council to have the teacher bill drafted and placed before on the floor of Parliament.
Joyce Nakato, NTV Tonight.